Hello, dear travelers. Today we are going to take a look at how to get to Lake Baikal shore from Irkutsk in a very fast and easy way. When you stay in Irkutsk and you have one full day, you can use it to go to Lake Baikal. You can go there and back in one day. Or you can stay in this village for one night or two nights, as long as you like. So I created a little map for you, so you can use it. The link to the map will be in the description. And the green minibus logo here shows the bus station at the central market. The central market is right here. And you see the white minibuses down there. This is the place where you can take a minibus to Listvyanka. It's very easy. The bus drivers are used to meet locals and travelers from all over the world, so they will just ask you where you're going, and you tell them that you want to go to Listvyanka, and they will show you the right minibus. It's a spot where minibuses go to different locations around Irkutsk region. So from here, it's a 1 hour minibus ride to Listvyanka village, which is along, you will drive along Baikal highway up Angara river and arrive to Listvyanka, which is right on the shore of Lake Baikal and in the location where Angara River starts. It's a very beautiful location, and it's very popular also. It has a lot of people during weekends and during high season. It's very crowded, and there are a lot of hotels and hostels here and places to eat and supermarkets. And the blue sign here, the blue minibus sign here, shows the place where the minibus, well, you can take minibus back to Irkutsk. The same, they run from 8 a.m. to 8 p.m. But it's better to take minibus at 6 p.m. if you want to make sure that you get to Irkutsk at that day. It's right in front of big hotel. There is a ATM near this place, and information centers, and it's a very good touristic location. So this is it. This is a very simple explanation of how you can get to Lake Baikal in and the price for minibus is 120 rubles, and that's about it. That's all you have to know. Sometimes drivers charge for the big backpacks, maybe 50 rubles or something. So don't be surprised if they tell you to give them more money. This is it. Thank you very much. Goodbye.